Hey everybody. So this room's not too small, not too big. And here's a Penn Zephyr fan that has another very stupid replacement of a Broan-Nutone fan that was just placed up there, screwed on. I mean, why can't you just call Penberry about their parts? And I can't turn it off too because the switch is not there. It's a sensor on the ceiling. Anyways, that's it. Thanks for watching and peace out.